right. Let's get through this. Are you still experiencing any intrusive thoughts?
James Milroy, age 50, known as the Whistler Killer.
Would you care to explain about these intrusive thoughts?
So, where exactly is this place?
All right, girls, let's get ready. Right here, this is the cabin.
This is it?
I'm not. We're in a killer's house right now. What do you mean?
We need to go to town.